Yeah. I hope y'all know that. I'm out here trying to do what's right, and y'all is gonna get y'all dough back. The seeds are sown in. I feed them light enough for food, gave them the names and shit they go as. Said no to Prozac. Rather be all up in my feelings, ain't no need for me to numb that. I'm setting goals in. Rep who I is into the death for me, no need for me to pose as. Fuck is atonement. Out here is skin of the descendant, the niggas who catch the blowback. He said you ain't black, as if the difference between them could even be wide as they ass crack. Why would I vote cat? Niggas essential and expendable. They need you in the polls cast. I'm on my own path. I mean, if Charlemagne's a god, then I must be king of my own clan.
Yellow is meeting when I try to call a preacher. When you're knocking doors, it's sunny when you're at the hall. I know I could have made you proud, but I don't do religion now. You hypocrites and crap my style. I never will be proud of gal. You bitch, wow.
Just shut shit up,
Shut shit up, bitch.
Outside the White House, I was standing listening to the president deliver his Rose Garden remarks on my cell phone, and I looked up and there were officers going toward peaceful protesters, and they used some sort of gas, a chemical component, possibly tear gas, that started my eyes tearing up, that started me choking. And what I saw was protesters running.
All of a sudden, we were surrounded in the plaza, and fuckers was telling us to move. We ain't repenting.
Fuck that.
A middle finger in the air, it's sign language to reflect the mood. They brought the troops in, banging the flash gas and canisters and bullets that was meant to bruise. I lost my phone then. I heard it landing when it cracked as we ran underneath somebody's shoes. Trump on that punk shit. Without a care, he held a Bible in the air, but just to get some views. Y'all think we bugging, but really we out here loving it. Something niggas politicking too. What about the Rona?
What about it?
Police kill more niggas than COVID. Social distance is why we on the move. Them folks be lying, bruh, I believe less than half of this shit I see on the fucking
yellow
news.
Is meeting when I try to call a preacher. When you're knocking doors, it's sunny when you're at the hall. I know I could have made you proud, but I don't do religion now. You hypocrites and crap my style. I never will be proud of gal. You bitch, wow.
Just shut shit up, bitch.